Hi guys, this is Colin Wolver C and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. And as you can see, I got some sweet ass loot off Ashley, which is really good. And you'll notice that I was talking about a door a while ago.
Ah, what a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own actions?
As you can see, they were taking the piss. With that dialogue, they were taking the piss out of their own. Right, so I can't pick that up, so I'll leave that for later. And I'm going to head back now. In the previous video before, you'll notice that I couldn't get through this door,
what are you selling?
Which was a bit shit, because I couldn't get through it.
Is that all?
So, 3 grand, yes, and I'm going to buy that, so I've got some extra space. Now, you'll notice that I'm backtracking to where we were before. Don't worry about it. You don't have to do this, but I highly recommend that you do, because there'll be great loot, and there'll also be a special item. Oh, fuck off. Yes, I'm gonna take all that. Yes, there'll be a very special item. So if you go through this door, I didn't go through it in the previous video, but if you go through this, there'll be items in here, but I recommend I'll get them after, this loot after, I should say. So I'm backtracking to where the castle doors are at the beginning, and if you remember in one of my other videos, that this door wouldn't open. So, won't open, or it's locked from the other side, will help from another person. So all you do is piggyback Ashley. And she's unlocked it. And guess what? Oh! The broken butterfly magnum gun. Fucking brilliant. And 5,000 gold, which is even better. Red herb. Now there'll be elegant perfume, I think. Yep, elegant perfume.
Follow me.
Get Ashley to follow you. Remember, she waits for you. So remember to press whatever button it is, L2, no, B, C, I mean, on the Wii to get her to follow you. Now there'll be a snake right here. Oh, sweet. And in here there'll be 5,000 gold again, so I've got a grand already. You know, that's pretty sweet. Now I ain't gonna bother with them dudes. It's just wasting our all there. So now we've got the broken butterfly, which I'm actually gonna sort out. So there you go, broken butterfly, first ever weapon, and a rocket launcher for free, even though I took that guy out last time with it. Now I can always tune up my weapon if I want to.
What are you buying?
Like broken butterfly, now tune it up. But to be honest, I ain't gonna bother right now. I'm gonna save my gold for later. And in here there'll be quite a lot of stuff. Now if you check this, you'll get 5,000 gold again. So as you see, my gold just goes up and up. Now I can collect everything now. I think there's... yep, got it. Now, the reason I bought the mind weapon is because this bit is really easy using the mine thrower, which I'm going to equip now. And all you have to do, without wasting the rocket launcher,
wait here,
is I'll show you now. It's pretty simple. Well, I'll say it's simple, but when you're on professional or normal like me, piss take. Now you see these dragons, there'll be guys on them and they'll breathe out fire, and the last guy there where the box is, he's a piss take to get. So all you have to do is aim for any part of it, don't really matter, and you both die and you get loot from that, and I'll collect that after I've taken care of these guys. So there's another one, there's one. All you gotta do is jump across here. I always take care of these guys first. Yeah, they're there. See if I can get a shot from here. I got him. Now I'm gonna quit to my mind thrower again. Now as soon as you come across here, as you can see, it'll come down with this. And it'll breathe fire. And as you can see, it's broken. Mind thrower, brilliant for that shit. Haven't wasted my rocket launcher. So there you go. That's why I love the mind thrower in this game. It's just brilliant.
Atono.
And some TP ammo there. Which I'm gonna collect. Some more gold. And if I go up here, this will be the last ornament that we need for that door. And now I'm gonna collect my loot that I need. A pendant. So yeah, if you want to do a cheap way of doing that and keeping the rocket launcher, honestly, I just equip the mine thrower or buy the mine thrower with the scope and just aim for like a rock part. So like, say for instance, that's the head of the dragon. You aim for like where the gap is and just shoot mine thrower, and that'll blow it up and that'll kill the guy at the same time. And then you can get all loot without fucking up, basically. So I've got some more stuff, more gold, and a pendant, which is brilliant. So there's some razors over here. Spinal, nice, sweet. Shotgun. And as you can see, we're going back tracking to where we were before and where that spinal was up there. And I've got both razors. Now all we do is equip everything, put everything in. Yes, you can't combine them to put them together, which is a bit stupid. So as you can see, it just makes way for the door, and as you go up here, there'll be some more gold and either a flash grenade or a hand grenade in this vase here. So if you remember that spinal I shot down before, that's basically where it was up there, and that's the main door, and this is where that stupid little prick was. I hate him. I honestly despise that guy in this game. Reminds me of Alfred, I think it is. Out of Resident Evil 1 or 2.
Wait.
So I'm gonna make a wait there because I can't be arsed with her jumping over and having to wait for her to jump over. Or get in the cart.
Follow me.
Yep, Rhino Blue, not that bad, should be handgun, I think. Yep. And there should be two rooms here. Now there's a merchant here. And a lot of stuff. So I'm definitely gonna save it here because this part is just bullshit. You know, you gotta shoot these guys' heads off and also
welcome.
Like, sort of like,
got some rare, what are you buying?
Shoot the heads off.
Is that all, stranger?
I'll wait.
Wait, follow me.
So what I suggest to do is the king's head first. Now if you're playing easy, you won't have to do this, so don't worry about it. If you're on easy, I recommend if you're not much of a Resident Evil fan as much as me, like me I should say. Now watch out for this good. If you're not much of a Resident Evil fan like me, you won't know about this. I'd recommend doing easy first, getting used to the levels. Now I want to make Ashlag wait here, because this bit, honestly, it is brutal. It's not that hard, but it is hard at the same time. And I've got 4 flashbangs, brilliant. And if I do get stuck, I'll just grab my Magnum out. And what you gotta do here, as soon as you pick up the king's head, it'll activate these doors here. Three of them, 3 knights will come out. And as you can see, there's 3 of them. That's 1. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Now that was honestly a piss take. But I'm gonna straight back to my shotgun, and then once I've got this bad boy out. Oh fuck. Missing like a dick. Get this out. And it'll activate again. And a couple more will come out. And these ones are a lot more harder than first lot. As you can see, I took them all out. And it'll just be this guy left. And this is why I love having flashbangs, you know, for stuff like this. And you can just quickly, so as you can see, didn't waste my rocket launcher or any of my magnums. And you know, it's just brilliant for that. So I'm gonna reload. And that's the king's head done.
Follow me.
So that's done. And it'll be the last one. And now I will go to the merchant and do the mercenaries. And I forgot about that note. No, sample retrieved. It's just Lord Sadler talking about the sample that he robbed off Lewis after he killed him. So that was pretty simple, that one. And now I'm going to do the mercenaries, and this will be the second one. Or A. B. I should have zoomed away. Oh, fuck off. So, no chance of doing that. You can see it's just ashes. Zero. So I didn't get any for that one. Fuck it. So I'm gonna go to the TMP. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Now you don't have to actually do these, but I just want to do it to get the extra money. Okay, I've got that one. So I've got all of them, and I've got three for that one. So that's pretty sweet. And there's three more to go, and I'll do Blacktail. Oh my God, Chelsea. So there's one more to do. And I'll try that with the sniper. Why not? Oh, fuck off! And you can actually switch. Oh, fuck. Missed that one. That's the last one. So, if you want to do a cheap way as well, that's 2,500 for 25,000.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you buying?
So I've got 8,000 TMP I can do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mine for, I'm not gonna bother. Ain't real gonna bother with sniper
come
either. So. And this will be the last part, and all you have to do is wait. Tell her to wait on there. So you can push these bad boys down. Dippy dippy dip. Come on, man. And there'll be a funny little cutscene here.
Follow me.
I think you've lived long enough. Let's see if you can survive this time.
So as you can see, he runs off and all you gotta do is shoot these red lights. Last one above me, and there we go. And if you go over to the corner, there should be some handgun bullets, so. Oh yeah, and I forgot. Always equip the sniper because there'll be two guys that come out with a bloody whatever it's called, bloody digger thing. Now open. Spinal. Now in here will be a chessboard. Elegant chessboard, fucking hell, elegant everything. And here's the last cup, the Queen's head. Queen's Grail, I should say. I just call it Queen's head because it's just easier to remember. And as you can see, we're at the end. Flashbang, brilliant. I'll be these guys over here. So it took a few out. Oh. I just thought I was running and do that. And there'll be spinals and rhinos here. And that's for the elegant mask. Huh? last one there, forgot about. So all we have to do here is put the grails in. Huh? Wrong one. Queens. Now, if you're playing easy, the king's head will already be there. So you don't have to worry about doing that bullshit that I did with them guys. Now, there'll be a snake in one of them. There he is. Got him before he shot him, bit me. Velvet blue, always nice to have. And there'll be gold in these cabinets. So before you go through the door, don't bother going through the door, because up here is another treasure. And it's one of them elegant butterfly lamps. So if you jump down here, catch you. Now, these creatures you'll see in a minute are relatively easy. But this will be the end of the chapter, so I'll see you in the next video. Peace, boys and girls. So when these guys are flying, they're really easy. So like one hit kill. I'm trying to get him above me, so. Oh fuck. Quick, let heal. You fucking dick. Missed it. Try and get this guy over here. Fuck it. Well, I thought this was the end of the chapter. Sorry about that, guys. It wasn't. Now, there is a trick. Now, you see this thing up here? Keep shooting it. And there'll be cutscene and quite a lot of loot from it. And as you can see, quite a lot of them. Quite a lot of cat's eyes. See if I picked him. One more. So yeah, it's the end of the chapter after this bit, I think. Can't really remember. I did a walkthrough before and I completely, utterly forgot about it. All you gotta do here is shoot. These, so then find creatures. Easy to take out when they're flying, but when they're not, that's when it starts becoming bullshit. And I've got quite a few of these, so all I have to do is combine them That's one. Two. No, I think it only needs one more, and that's a purple one. If it examine that, I've done all that. And that elegant mask is finished, so there you go for that. I always forget about chapters. You know, like I said, it's been a while.
Got some rare. What are you buying?
So I'm gonna tune up
not enough cash
as much.
What are you selling?
As I can for this part. So what's that? $3,000.
Thank you.
$2,000.
Thank you. Thank you. Is that a... Thank you. What are you buying? Is... Thank you.
And riot gun.
Thank you. Come back at any time.
And that is it. Now, once you go over this bridge, there's no going back.
I wonder if you can see me, Mr. Kennedy.
If you even scratch her, I'll break your bones.
First, we shall see if you can make it this far. I'll be waiting.
And there'll be more of them catapult dudes. So quickly run across here as fast as you can. All three of them taken care of. Oh my god. See if I can get him from here. So I've got all three of them. You gotta go through that door. So it's quick reload for my blacktail, and like I said, I'm just saving ammo. Now, when you get to the top, it'll say you can't move these, so I'm gonna shoot. These first, and as you can tell, my blacktail is really fast at firing. You know, a few taps, like two taps on your D-pad. Well, your R2 button. Fucking hell, it annihilates. Waste bullets like no tomorrow, but it's worth it. It's gone fully maxed. You know, it takes care of everything. So that's about parasites. and some people will come through here, and a guy will throw dynamite at you. And to be honest, I don't really like this mission. I mean, I don't mind it, but you know, it's just one of them things where you don't want to. So I'm just taking care of these archers because they may be weak, but they are ridiculous. You fucking bitch. Medium drop all that time. So as soon as I go down here, a guy will come out with dynamite. Right, yeah. As you can see, he's got dynamite. Oops, fuck. So I'm going to collect as much gold as I can. All them taken care of. You'll be an archer. So what I'm gonna do here is equip this bad boy. So as you can see, that one's closed. And as soon as you open this, there'll be some guys. Okay, now. Yep. And they come from behind as well. Oh my God. Get off! Fucking use that. Shut the fuck up, man. And the gold bangle. Now, inside here will be two of these blind dudes. So, got them both out. Or maybe I didn't. So, one hit. That's dead. That's all of them dead. Now I'll drop some more money for you. A big guy. Somewhere around here, but two respawn. Oh, shut up with your waiting. There's a green herb just down here. It's always good to collect. And shotgun bullets, sweet. And on here will be spinal. Another two spinals.
Ashley.
So yeah, this will be the end of the chapter. Sorry about that before, guys. So. Pieces, boys and girls.
It's time to throw in the towel. No! Where's the satisfying sound of one's impalement?
Don't fall for this old trick.
Maybe you have 9 lives, but it doesn't matter now, Mr. Kennedy. I've sent my right hand to dispose of you.
Your right hand comes off?
Say whatever you please. Die, you worm!
Level 4. And I realized that it wasn't the end of the chapter, but this is pretty long. I did 40 minutes in the last video, or 50 minutes or something. So I didn't want to waste any time, more time, because like I said, I can only go up to an hour in the video, and I don't want to just do an hour. So what I'm doing is, well, but running away from this creature. Straight away, as soon as you get in there, you just basically fucked. And as you can see, I bought the rocket launcher. Oh, fuck. Completely forgot about that. And I'll do it a few times. As soon as you come in here. I'm just gonna collect everything. As soon as I... You gotta go to this lift bit. And if you go over here, you can switch it back on and wait till timer runs out and this big fuck off dude comes. Relatively easy boss, really. But... Oh. So just knock this over. And I killed him. So I can heal now. And it'll give you a crown of jewel. That's the only reason I bought the rocket launcher, because he's an hard boss. And it just drains all your ammo. So I took him out that way. Pretty simple, not in here. So when you fall down that bit, you'll collect this crown. Right here. And it's got two jewels on it. And down here should be some TMP ammo. And that's pretty much it for this room. And I got another health first aid spray.
It seems that Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig. Salazar had his chance. Krauser, go get the girl. Oh, and dispose of this swine while you're at it.
Consider it done.
So yeah, excuse me for the other video where I said it was over at that cutscene. Sorry about that. Now it's the end of it, so pieces, bros and girls. Hope you enjoyed.